I look do not eat my floors. Especially you. Don't eat my floors. Thank you. Okay, so, welcome. I know you're all wondering, why am I here? The answer is, in September 1955, me, young little William Wonka, was the first to walk through San Gabriel's glorious doors. Not only that, I was also the first homecoming king. So I am greatly honored to present the new throne to the kings and queen of 2005. And I'm also here to introduce to you San Gabriel's 2005 Matador. Cool. It wasn't even here 50 years ago, some Yarabino or something, some screeching eagle. Okay, I'm not a lady, right, boys? Beautiful. Now, I have a special guest for y'all to meet. He was, 50 years ago, a great friend of mine and president of the EB, chess club, key club, student council, and captain of the football team. I would love you to meet the governor of the Oompa Loompa people. The 60s, 70s, 80s, and the 90s. So, without further ado, I give you the rock.